swish of the axe at a time. Once he's done that, you got a log. He'd hop up on that log, turn the axe back around, and start chopping it into sections. He'd then take that axe when he was finished, throw it to the next tree, pick up his belongings, and start the whole process all over again. And this is where our axe throwing competition's got its start. Now for today's competition, our lumberjacks are gonna be throwing from right here, 20 feet away, to that target. If they hit that center bullseye, it's worth 5 points. And if they hit that bullseye, I want to hear you all yell out, bullseye! What are you going to say?
Bullseye!
Perfect! The bullseye is worth 5 points. The next ring is worth 4. The next is 3. The next is 2. And that final thin red ring is worth 1. And all they have to do is nick the color to get the score. Now, this shouldn't happen, but in case it does, in case one of our lumberjacks completely misses the target, I want all of you to give a big old boo. So let me hear you say boo. But you can do better than that. Act like you're watching a Canadian hockey game. There we go. All right. Now, we got our teams. We got our event ready to go. But there's one thing they need. And that are some fans to cheer them on. So from here all the way over to the left side, you're going to be cheering on the blue team. And the rest of you from here all the way over to the right, you're going to be cheering on the red team. All right. Throw it first to the blue team. Let's hear it for Webb Beckstead. Now, Webb, we're going to do 3 rounds. Whichever lumberjack has the most points after 3 rounds, that's the winner. But for your first throw, you can either let that be a practice throw or you can let it count. What do you want to do?
I'll tell you after I throw.
Okay, fair enough, I guess. All right, ladies and gentlemen, cheer on your blue team! Ooh, a solid 4 points in the first throw. Keep it... All right, keeping that one. All right, 4 points in the first row. All right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Colton over on the red team. Oh, so close, but that's 4 points just on the outside edge of that bullet. Oh, you're going for it. You're not. That's your practice throw. Oh, I see. All right, ladies and gentlemen. He's banking on that bullseye. Points for the red team, 4 for the blue, moving on to round 2. I'm a poet and didn't know it. Oh, another solid 4 points. That's 8 points total for the blue team. All right, Colton.
You got it, man.
Bullseye! That's 10 points for the red team, 8 for the blue. Come on, Webb, we need a bullseye to make this interesting. Bullseye! 13 points to 10. Third and final throw for Colton. 4 or better. Bullseye! Ladies and gentlemen, your winner is the red team! Get those points on the board. You've earned them. All right, we got 5 points for the red team. The blue team, don't worry, we've got some more events coming your way.